this 17th century mansion in Scotland. We're surrounded by the King's Park to our west. You can see the sinuous dike there between the dark green and the light green. That's first built there in the 12th century.